Welcome back to Elden Ring. We are getting ready to... I don't even know where I'm going. Getting ready to figure out where I need to go. So that I can... I think it's over there. Anyway, I took the worm thing out. I didn't get all the butterflies. Anyway, I think that's the summoning spot for this system. I did not. Alright, so I got that's what I have done. Supply hunter, I don't have any of that stuff. And there. Test that spell. That's why I had to do something. Bloodhound step, so. I'll be using that my FE. Click, click. Bloodhound step. Test that spell. I opened it up.
Yeah.
Stars does good. Especially when I have the boosting. Pollyanna was the one who helped me against General O'Neill to help Millicent. Which makes it odd that she would fight against me. Anyhow, sorry about that.
Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I pause to even tell you. I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh. Curse laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm.
They say she's the hardest boss in the game. Even Dark Souls champions quiver at the mention of Malenia. So,
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Malenia, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
Okay, well, at this point in the game, a 35,000 runes is not that big of a loss. So, Malakios Blackblade, that's where it'd go. According to something I was looking at right before I tried this last time. Malakios Blackblade. So, in order to get Malakios Blackblade, I've got to go back to Farum Azula, which is fine. Let's do it. Real quick, let's switch that back right back in. Not doing a lot of good, so let's put that on. And there's my power. There. Now let's get this thing off. Coil strength 22, which I don't have quite yet. It's got a nice I'm technically good against magic, but it's great against physical and it has health regeneration. But I'm not using it right now, so let's go back to Farum Azula for the moment, and I'll come back here later. He's a required boss for the trophies, not for the game, so I can wait till later. Which way to Farum Azula? You know I don't know. I quite literally don't know how to get to Farum Azula. Oh, it's off the other side of the island. That's where I couldn't find out something for it. There. Alright. Back to Farum Azula with it. Alright. That'll pretty much do it. This time. Hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe if you did. Notification bells there for future videos on YouTube. Suggested video you may enjoy. Thanks again. Bye.